Welcome to Formosa News. I'm Jenny Chang for our top story. The cabinet has ruled that current regulations permit police to force suspected drunk drivers to take a breathalyzer or blood test. Its decision ends a loophole that emerged over the past 5 days where nearly 150 people decided to pay a 90,000 NT fine in lieu of a breathalyzer and a possible stiffer penalty.
This driver was one of the last few given the option of refusing a breathalyzer.
After consultation, we believe current laws can be used to handle those who refuse a breathalyzer test. It can, in fact, be dealt with through an arrest. And Article 205-2 of the Criminal Code permits forcing people to take a breathalyzer.
The cabinet has determined that police can use the criminal code to arrest those who refuse a breathalyzer test. And with the consent of prosecutors, they can be sent to a hospital for a blood test and then transferred to a district prosecutor's office to await results of the report. Those with breath alcohol content of 0.25 milligrams per liter or above face criminal prosecution. Those between 0.5 and 0.25 milligrams per liter face only a fine.